Just another great day, another phone call, mail. Those books waiting for someone to cast a gaze upon them on the shelves. Suddenly, unexpectedly, the door opens. Emily happily comes in. Two majors and a kid. Hello, my.